Good morning, everybody. Today, we're going to talk about food. First, let's get to know the five main food groups. The first group is protein. Protein helps the body grow and build big muscles. Group two is carbohydrates. Carbohydrates give you lots of energy to run, jump, and play. Group three is fiber. Make sure you can digest your food and make it go out. Next is group four, vitamins and minerals, which help your bones grow big and strong and make your body healthy. Group five is fats, which keep your body warm and give lots of energy to your muscles. Now, let's talk about foods that you should not eat. Foods that are not healthy. Things like chips, candy, soda, and instant noodles. They're all bad for you and don't help your body. Now, let's listen to some music. Are you ready? Let's go.
What helps your muscles grow big and strong? Grow, grow, grow big and strong. What helps your legs run real fast? Run, run, run real fast. What helps your arms swim in the water? Swim, swim, swim in the water. What helps your body grow? It's good foods help your muscles grow. Good foods help you run real fast. Good foods help your arms to swim. Good foods, all right. Good foods, all right. Like apples, bananas, oranges and grapes, chicken, fish, ham and steak, broccoli, beans, carrots and corn, potatoes, rice, may I have a little more?
Yeah. Good foods, all right, good foods, eat them every day.
All right, don't forget to eat healthy foods. I'll see you again next time. Bye-bye.